Okay, this chamber has to be sealed due to a recent radiation leak. Unfortunately, regulations prevent me from moving you to the next one. You will need to take this path through some maintenance areas to reach Chamber 17.
What now?
Hibernating. Put me down. Target lost. Sorry. We're closed.
Searching.
You may proceed.
You're back. Anyway, I've already met the Aperture Science Sentry Turrets, so I'll spare you the introduction. Is a weighted companion cube. You must take it through the test to the end. This is alkaline gel. It can neutralize acid pits, turning them into harmless salt water. Hope you can swim. Here's the hard part. Having formed a bond with your companion cube, you must euthanize it in this Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator in order to continue. Please do so promptly. we haven't ironed out all the kinks in the sentry turrets yet. Exposure to highly basic substances completely ruins their systems. You may use this information to your advantage in this chamber, if you wish. The final test. You know what that means. It is almost time for cake. I can almost taste that cake myself. Wait, where are you going? Alright. It seems I accidentally severed that light rail. Please wait here while I have it repaired. No, stop that. You'll be locked out of the test chamber. Then you'll get no cake.
You're activated. Are you still there?
You may proceed.
Tell by the red lights and alarms, you are making me angry. But I am reasonable. If you stop here, I will try to get the cake to you. Yeah. Destruction detected in chemical system. Acid temporarily offline. Acid back online. Well, my little nincompoop, just because there's no acid doesn't mean you can't drown to death. Plus, these turds may want a few words with you. turret alignment completely inverted. This may cause system instability. Letting you in that elevator. No bloody way.
Are you still there? Target lost.